Breaking news right now at 5. A jury finds Jerry Burns guilty of the 1979 killing of a Cedar Rapids teenager. It took the jury 3 hours to convict Burns of first-degree murder in the death of Michelle Martinko. The case was cold until a year ago when investigators looked into DNA evidence and found that it was Burns' blood on Martinko's car.